often have you crossed this famous bridge? Many times, I expect. But have you ever thought of the repairs and painting it needs to keep it in good condition? It's very difficult to take a steady picture with trains rumbling across. The painting of the bridge is continuous because when they finish at one end, the other end needs repainting. It's a precarious job, and workmen have to be very careful indeed because, as you see for yourself, it's a long way down, and I should think to fall would prove perhaps rather serious. At least it's a steady job, painting, painting, and more painting.